I don't know about you guys, but I have chills tonight. I have been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are going to get settled.
My goosebumps have goosebumps, and if yours don't, you better check your pulse.
Looks to be oozing confidence here tonight, guys.
Yeah, it doesn't take too much to get him motivated.
Expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
And there's Bo Dallas looking to make bow leavers out of all of us.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Bo Dallas going for it.
Nice.
Man, what a clothesline.
Good night.
Sorry. Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Just non-stop blows.
Running knee. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
One offense both Dallas is showing at this point.
Oh, right up there.
Double stomp.
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
Snap reverse DDT.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
He's looking. Could this be it?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Just power out.
The biggest thing an opponent has to be aware of when they lock up with Bo Dallas is falling under an immediate attack. The Bo Leave in Bo spirit has consumed Bo Dallas, and this man is more ferocious than ever.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
The Bo Dallas we see now is much different than the individual who debuted in WWE in 2014. For someone challenging Bo Dallas today, they need to be ready to square off against a vicious individual.
What Bo Dallas has shown us is that he's willing to take out anyone at any time.
Can he do it here? Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
How impressive was that reverse? Look at this superstar go.
Oh, this is incredible. Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch.
How are they still in this match?
Will it be? Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
The inspirational always inspires.
Ooh-wee. Bo Dallas got him there.
Down. Brutal. Referee in position. Way too early.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
He's in a bad way, guys. I'm not sure how he's even standing.
And the in-
We're about to see!
Kidding me. Teeing off.
Just a step quicker.
Snapmare. That'll turn your lights out.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Wow, that should.
Will this be enough?
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
And we continue.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Forearm to the face.
Ooh-wee.
Big punch finds its mark.
Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face.
It's just not Bo Dallas's night, guys.
He's looking for the win. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And what a reversal there for Bo Dallas.
What's Bo Dallas putting together here?
Right to the skull.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Bo Dallas just changed the momentum of this match.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
He evades the attack.
And again, yet another counter.
Spear!
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
This might be it.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Just wearing down the opponent.
Fighting for survival.
Bo Dallas did it. Here is your winner, Bo Dallas.
Such a... business is about to pick up.
Bo Dallas got him there.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
scoop slam.
From the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain.
As intense and as dangerous as they come.
He done enjoys winning as much as he enjoys inflicting pain upon his opponents.
You don't have to like Pete Dunne, but he will demand that you remember his name.
Certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
Johnny Gargano in action tonight. Gargano is the top.
And will this be it?
Yes.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Oh, man.
Striking blow.
Gargano showing such creativity.
German suplex.
Pete Dunne has the wrist captured. Just a brutal series of kicks. Uh-oh.
Joint manipulation by Dunne. A knee drop.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, release back suplex. A jumping stomp to the gut.
No luck against Dunne there.
Too quick.
Oh, stomping away. Johnny Gargano keeping the pressure on.
He's gaining the upper hand here. Wasn't expecting that.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Gargano dodged that one.
Look at this. He got out of the way.
Gets done there.
Too quick.
Six.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Seven.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
In from the floor.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Ooh, right to the gut.
Ooh-wee. Ooh, brutal body shot.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Gunn has him where he wants him. This could be.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Wow! Gargano just barely gets the shoulder up.
Gargano. Gunn looking to end this thing. Has it set up.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano.
Take down, the arm is trapped. Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Boom! What a forearm.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Too soon.
Great reflexes.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, look at this roll up.
Uh-oh, rolling kick by Gargano.
Gargano's looking to end it. Super kick!
And he thinks he has it.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Look out. Here we go.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Super kick by Johnny Wrestling.
Bam.
Super kick.
Oh, able to counter.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Whoa, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
It's locked in now.
Will there be an escape for Gargano here?
Gargano.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Whoa, not so fast.
Hurricane Rana.
He just cannot be caught.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Back now inside the ring.
Two. Three.
Oh. Slingshot through the ropes, leveled with a spear.
Listen to this place.
He wants it one more time. Super kick.
Can he take advantage of this? Hit the big one twice.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Super kick by Johnny Wrestling.
Roll through.
Rolling kick by Gargano.
The target's been acquired once more.
Super kick.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Johnny Wrestling showing that rebel heart.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
We got a cover. Real close. Too close for cover.
The Bruiserweight refuses to give up.
He had the right idea, just can't execute.
And Gargano showing such creativity.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Gargano dodged
the Kimura. The Kimura. Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling. Eludes the attack.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Super kick! He's got his...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But cool.
that's fair, Cole. Listen, anytime you head into a match as the underdog, especially a title match, there's going to be some doubt that creeps into your head. It's just human nature.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Well, guys, the champ is certainly going to have his hands full tonight.
Yeah, but I don't think he's too concerned, Cole. He's used to a higher level of competition. This is just another day at the office for the champ.
Introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Reese. And introducing the champion from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 239 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Death Stud. Lewis!
Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
What a match. What a match. Saw that one coming. Big boots!
Incredible.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Bang, right in the face. The follow-away slam.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
Proving tough to catch.
He's not looking good here, guys. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Big boot. Boom, what impact. He weaves out of the way. A striking blow. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Oh, right to the throat.
Roundhouse kick.
Big reversal. Just endless knee strikes.
Great agility there.
Buster. The challenger not looking good right now.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
In position up top.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another.
Just endless knee strikes.
What a counter.
Something big is coming.
The follow-away slam. What's he got in mind?
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Back in from the floor.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Too quick to catch him there.
Could this be it?
What a maneuver!
Gonna see a new champ!
The number one contender making it look easy.
Spiked him! Is it enough? The cover!
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Super kick! The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Whoa! Bonton bomb!
I'll tell you this, guys, no,
for the win to retain the championship!
He got it, no, kick out at two.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys. Saw what he had.
Are we about to see it?
There's the cover! We could have a new champion!
The number one contender's in firm control of this one.
Big back body drop!
What elevation!
Roundhouse kick!
Cover for the championship!
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Looking for the finish.
He's trying.
Oh, what a counter. This could be dangerous.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. Arms trapped. Here we go. Anaconda Vice is in.
This could be it. Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Bang! Cutter!
The title might change hands. Let's see if it's really over.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, man. The elevated triangle's applied. Not long left.
Battling to get the upper hand. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And now looking to get it locked in.
Is he done?
the champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still NXT North America Champion, Death Stud Lewis.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there. After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
A big opportunity for her here, Corey, as the gold could be going home with her tonight.
I'm going to go out on a limb here and say that tonight is the night we crown a new champion. That's how impressed I've been by her of late.
The genius of the sky.
You had the chance to call Io Shirai's first matches in WWE as part of the Mae Young Classic. Do you have any particular insight to bring to us tonight?
Absolutely. Io Shirai is a one-of-a-kind talent, and that's apparent from the second the bell rings.
Well, you're absolutely right. In such a short time in NXT, she's already made waves in the women's division with her incomparable in-ring skill and her no-nonsense attitude.
Let's see if making waves can lead to making wins and making money, though.
Introducing the challenger from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai. And introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Io Shirai.
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenge...
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Oh, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Well, Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
For the win.
Oh, no.
She's still in this one.
She says, no thanks.
Are you kidding me?
Io Shirai is incredibly athletic, so dynamic, and fun to watch in the ring. What do you think her strategy is to put it all together and get the win here tonight?
I think it's pretty obvious. Io Shirai is going to want to use her high-flying technique to get that win. But first, she needs to get and keep her opponent down on the mat.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
And she's back in the ring now. The half Samoan from New Zealand, Dakota Kai, has a lot to wrestle for tonight. She's a journeywoman whose motives have changed with every country she's competed in.
When you fight abroad as much as Dakota has, you feel a greater connection with your home, a greater connection with the people you do this for. And for Dakota, that's her family.
Is that how you feel about Burke, Virginia, Byron?
Actually, I do.
Wow, what a sequence. Drop kick from behind.
Targeting the back.
The champion into the cover. And another kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
We touched on Dakota's experience abroad, Corey. She spent 10 years getting to this position, so it's a huge deal for her. But she won't be resting on her laurels.
Yeah, you're right, Cole. Not at all. A woman that's wrestled all around the world and that global experience is sure to pay dividends as Dakota brings her talents and abilities to this big stage.
A knee drop!
Oh, man. Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back.
Scoop slam! The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for him.
Knee drop. Hit right in the gut.
Woo-wee.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Shoulders down for the count. Combination. She's got her.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Target acquired and destroyed.
The champ not looking great right now.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
For the championship! No, a kick out.
Remarkable.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Scoop slam. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
She wants it one more time.
Moonsault.
You see that height? Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Will Dakota Kai even be able to continue?
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Io Shirai.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Welcome to Mustache Mountain.
These titles are the pinnacle of tag team wrestling because I used to hold them.
Matches involving the NXT Tag Team Championships have been known to be highly competitive storms of action.
Storms, twisters, meteor showers. Expect this whole arena to be shaken off its foundation.
No one is going to be clicking their heels to go home during this one.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, a face-buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Well, Nelson, dragon suplex.
Is it enough? The cover!
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Super kick finds the mark.
Oh, man. Kyle O'Reilly with precision offense.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Can't get it done.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
He's just about.
Three.
Whoa, he works his way out. Tagged in.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, able to counter.
Bobby Fish seized in the moment that time.
Nice wherewithal.
Oh, Michinoku driver.
He just cannot be caught.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole. He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, stomp to the knee.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Amazing reflexes on display.
Heavy duty right hand. Looking for the ripcord. Capo kick connects.
He caught him slipping. Exploder suplex.
Lives to fight another day.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Swept the leg right out from under.
Two. Oh, what a counter.
Three.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Four.
Back in from the floor.
Tyler Bate just too fast for him.
Wrenches the arm.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Comes in off the tag.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire.
Oh, here we go. Big punch finds its mark.
Boom!
Here we go.
Absolutely incredible.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Now that is why they're the champ.
Kyle O'Reilly's chances just went from bad to worse.
Cover by the challenger.
Oh, what technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine, and O'Reilly makes him pay in the worst way.
What a shot.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Gets him with a counter.
That is a great reversal. Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Right to the chest.
He wants it one more time. Strike punch. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, measuring it.
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
Yeah, the O'Reilly combo.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Missed the tag there.
Gets out of dodge there.
He has him right where he wants him.
Clothesline on the back of the neck.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
O'Reilly just barely getting out of the way.
That well scouted.
With a championship on the line.
He stops the count for his partner.
Oh, what a Samoan drop.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Cover for the championship.
This guy just refuses to quit.
He's still in this.
Needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Missed the tag.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered. What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Planted neck first. get back into the ring.
The suplex.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Title's in jeopardy here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
One, two.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. What a punch.
How impressive was that reversal?
Whoa, it's another reversal. Strike punch.
Jarring.
Locked in. He's just about there. A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners and the new NXT Tag Team Champions, Bobby Fish. O'Reilly, Undisputed Era!
What a great match, and a huge victory to boot.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
And that's exactly the type of action we've come to expect when the tag titles are on the line.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael. And he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just going to squander an opportunity like this. I expect to see him push the champ to the limit here tonight.
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
What a spectacle, and what a big fight we're about to witness. When Balor dons the war paint, it's like his abilities are taken to the next level.
Finn Balor said the demon is where his artistic and wrestling sides meet. It allows him to release his inner demon and channel a more aggressive side of his personality.
Every superstar has that one attribute, that one innate feeling that takes them to the next level, that drives them to go that much harder. That innate attribute for Finn Balor truly is the demon.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Terry. And introducing the champion from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the NXT champion.
Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers. This NXT title has a lot of prestige. As the only person at this table who's won championship gold at NXT, let me stress how coveted the NXT title can be. International and independent stars alike dream of competing for it.
Well said, Corey.
Yeah, if they gave out championships for commentary, I'd probably win that too.
No doubt.
What about me?
What about you?
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Balor hits the mark.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, it'll tear the features clean off your face.
Back in from the floor. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Corey, we've seen Finn Balor overcome so many obstacles before as the demon. What do you think will be the key to doing it again tonight?
Well, when Finn Balor's overtaken by the demon, he draws on something that I can only describe as otherworldly inspiration. He's more aggressive, more resilient, quicker, stronger. When he puts all that together, like he should here, he is downright terrifying.
hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
And now that one's countered.
And a punch.
Boom, right in the button.
Drop toe hold.
Balor looking on his game right now.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Nasty attack to the neck. The challenger not looking good right now.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Ooh, impressive counter.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael. Planted face first.
Eludes the attack. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Tiger suplex.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
He weaves out of the way. This could be big.
Powerbomb planted.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Oh, read him there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Penny predicament.
There's two.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh no, this isn't gonna end well.
God, surfboard leg breaker.
Downward spiral.
See ya. The demon is starting to emerge. The Irishman has his Irish up.
He's not looking good here, guys. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Into the corner.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression. What a punch that was.
Hooks in.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty. That's gotta be it.
Two count. On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Balor looking on his game right now. And again, yet another counter.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Bam, suplex. The champ looking worn out.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
And you know.
The leg
and a punch.
Two, three, four.
face.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Oh, right to the back.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity. This isn't going to end well.
Oh!
Oh, my gosh.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Six.
Up and
19-16 from Balor.
The champ will stay champ.
And Finn Balor might have just secured the victory.
Back in from the floor. Uh-oh.
Springboard into the corner. Raw, are you kidding me?
I think the champ's got it.
This is Finn Balor's match now.
Balor retains the championship. Finn Balor retains the championship.
Here is your winner and still NXT champion, Finn Balor.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.